Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Destiny. I'm Death from Above. It's Friday, which means old buddy boys up here in the tower are trying to swindle us out of our strange coins, which I'll happily give up because I have too many of them. I'm rich! So we're going to take a look at his inventory, talk about it, see what he's got for sale this week, see if it's anything special. First glance, I say, yeah, it's all right. So we'll start at the bottom, work our way to the top. We have the Motive Light Exchange for 2 strange coins. Don't do it. Not a good idea. An Emerald Drive, a Void Drive, if you want to upgrade a Rare Sparrow to Legendary. We have 3 Heavy Emma Synthesis for 1 strange coins. Very good deal. You can use this to level up your factions. Pretty good. 5 3 of Coins for 7 strange coins. 3 Glass Needles for 3 strange coins. 3 Motes of Light and 1 Exotic Shard. So if you need any of these don't change. The only thing that changes is the color of the Void Drives. Or the color of the drives. Ha! One's Void, one's Emerald. So, for the Legacy Ingram, he has a Body Armor Ingram. This will drop at year 1, 170 defense body armor. This should fill out your collection if you're missing a piece of body armor from year 1. This should give you what you want, theoretically. I don't buy these hardly, if ever. I think I've bought them one time, and that one time was a little disappointing. So, only do that if you need to complete a collection or if you have too many strange coins. But we're going to take a look at the armor for the Titan. He has the ACDO feedback fence. These are great in PvP. I love these. You will get punched and immediately kill the guy that's punching you, and you'll go, how'd that guy die? I don't know what happened. But their exotic perk is called Wrath Conductors. Taking damage from a melee attack deals damage in an area around you. Basically, if you get meleed, you're going to give out a little pulse that melees back. Pretty good roll on these, I'd say. I like Intellect Discipline, but you can always use a Glass Needle to twist fate on those. Really enjoy those on my Titan. Just got them recently at like 330-something. I had a lot of fun in PvP. Then we have the Graviton Forfeit Hunter Helmet. This will give you Shade Step without you having to unlock the node on your subclass. So. It's an interesting looking helmet, definitely useful if you like running Keen Scout or something like that and Shade Step. So I could recommend this if you like doing that. And then Alchemist Raiment Chest Armor for your Warlock. This will give you a chance to glimmer on primary ammo pickup and with your full Super Orbs Recharge Grenade Melee. Pretty cool if you like that sort of thing. I don't ever use it, but if you need glimmer and feel like being cheeky, That's the way to go. And then finally for the weapon this week, he has the Plan C. No Ingram, but there is a weapon. Plan C is very good. Very, very good. I like it in PvP. The exotic talent is charge and equip times are very short immediately after weapon swap. It's basically hot swap KO Ken times 5. So it's really cool. I really like it. If you enjoy fusion rifles, you'll really like this gun. I definitely recommend picking it up. Use it in PvP if you haven't already. And figure out what the deal is all about and why it's so much fun. So there you go, guys. That's Zer's inventory for the week. June 3rd? Is it June 3rd? I think it's June 3rd. Yeah, it's June 3rd, 2016. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave some feedback. What do you think? Did he have what you wanted? Do you go to Zer anymore? I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Death and Rub, and I will see you later. See you, bye.